thing he remember won't be about some apple bottom jeans with the boots with the fur. Maybe hot.
Dooby dooby doo, where are you? We got some work to do now. Scooby dooby doo, where are you? We need some help from you now. Come on, Scooby doo, I see you. Pretending you got a sliver. You're not fooling me, 'cause I can see the way you shake and shiver. You know we got a mystery to solve. Scooby Doo, be ready for your act. Don't hold back. And Scooby Doo, if you come through, you're gonna have yourself a Scooby snack. Scooby Dooby Doo, here are you. You're ready and you're willing. If we can count on you, Scooby Doo, I know we'll catch that feeling.
Good morning, Wayzata. Today is Tuesday, December 6th. I'm Deanna Giles.
I'm Elsa Patil. Welcome to Wayzata Newsbreak.
Make sure to register early for the driver education classroom session in January. Flyers with all the information are available in all the floor offices with dates, times, location, and cost.
French Club is today. Come learn some fun holiday vocab and help plan the annual World Language Club holiday party. You can buy your French Club t-shirt on ePay, print your receipt, and bring it to A414 to pick up your shirt.
Intramural basketball roster sheets can be picked up in the activities office. Registration is available on ePay. You must sign up in teams of 7 to 10 players. More information in the activities office.
The Trojan Leadership Council will meet at 7:40 on Wednesday morning in the Media Center classroom. Please be in attendance.
The Costa Rica Science Research Experience still has space available. Please see Ms. Leland in A406. Scholarship money is available, as is fundraising. Get 3 credits and a letter of rec for college or jobs.
Come join us today in room A438 for Chinese Club after school. Learn about how to paint panda and eat some spicy noodles. Hey Kai, who won character card?
The character card winners for Tuesday, December 6th are Aaron Kim, an 11th grader, nominated by Miss McIntyre for demonstrating respect, and Anton Simonov, a 9th grader, nominated by Miss Jones for taking responsibility and building and sustaining positive relationships. Great job, guys. Now let's go see a club promo.
There are many clubs here at Wayzata. Why don't you take a look at a few and see what best suits you?
So Tripp, what's going on with the basketball game tonight?
Oh, they'll be starting out tonight. Boys basketball will travel to Buffalo tonight to take on the Bison. Buffalo is known to have a subpar team, so I expect the Trojans to come back with a resounding victory for their first game of the season. Seniors Gavin Baumgartner and Ryan Lindbergh will lead the team throughout the season, being the most likely to pour in points, especially from long range. Girls basketball will take on Buffalo as well, hoping to defeat the Bison to advance to 3-0 on the season. As with the boys, the girls appear likely to smash down the inferior Bison. The girls will be led by seniors Sydney Franks and Emily Lighton. Girls hockey will travel to the Richfield Ice Arena tonight to take on the Academy of Holy Angels. The Trojans continue to rely on senior captain Natalie Heising, who continues to lead the team with 7 goals. Nordic Ski will compete in their late conference meet at Highland Hills tonight. This is their first full meet of the season, as they'll hope to defeat conference rivals Edina, Eden Prairie, Minnetonka, and Hopkins. Good luck to the Trojans. Gymnastics will compete tonight here at WHS, facing off against Breck. This will be the gymnast's first big meet of the season. Meet will kick off at 6 p.m. Good luck to the girls. Now let's see us having a happy, happy birthday.
Mark your calendar for the Hour of Code event on Friday, December 9th from 3:30 to 5 o'clock in the WHS Media Center. Bring a friend and learn more about coding and computer programming.
Freshmen with the last names OS through Z, this Wednesday during my time, report to Gyms 7 and 8 for a fun-filled activity with your link leaders.
Drama Club will meet Friday, December 16th at 7:30 a.m. in the Black Box Theater for the annual Holiday Points Party.
Survivor Week is beginning to approach. If you are interested in being a host, use the QR code in the halls and fill out the form. The form must be completed by this Wednesday, December 7th, to be considered.
Anna Petty, a 2016 WHS grad, will be here on Thursday to talk about her experiences of being a freshman at Dartmouth and how she made the adjustment from high school to college. She will speak to students at 11:35 a.m. and 12:40 p.m. See Ms. Musser in the CCC if you want a pass for either visit. Hey, Caroline, what's going on in news?
A couple interesting stories this morning, actually.
Tensions between China and Donald Trump are escalating even before the president-elect takes office. A front-page editorial in the overseas edition of the People's Daily, the official paper of the Communist Party of China, denounced Mr. Trump for speaking with Taiwan's president, while Mr. Trump posted messages on Twitter that stepped up pressure on Beijing. German Chancellor Angela Merkel has called for a full ban on full face veils in the country during her party's conference on Tuesday, saying, quote, "The veil is not appropriate here. It does not belong to us," unquote. Merkel's comments come weeks after she announced she would be seeking a fourth term in next year's election. The 62-year-old chancellor said she expects the 2017 campaign to be her toughest to date, as Merkel has angered many voters with her decision to open Germany's borders to migrants. This year, the Recording Academy has some rule changes for the Grammy Awards. For the first time, streaming-only music was considered for awards, a recognition of how fans are increasingly consuming music. James Gordon of The Late Late Show is set to host this year's ceremony, which will air Sunday, February 12th on CBS. That's all I have for news. On behalf of the YZeta technical crew, Trip Lavely, and I'm Caroline Hansen.
I'm Melissa Patil.
And I'm Deanna Giles.
Have a great day, YZeta.
Hi.
Plymouth Police, the reason I'm stopping is you're falling asleep at the light here. Did you get your 8 hours of sleep last night?
No.
No? How much sleep did you get?
Like four.
4 hours? Okay. Do you feel like you're too tired to be driving?
Yeah.
Alrighty, does one of your friends have a driver's license that they can maybe had a little more sleep and they can drive you home safely?
Yeah.
Alrighty, why don't you guys pull over up there and switch drivers then, okay?
Okay.
Alrighty, thank you. Drive safe.
Okay, thank you.
until she's